Hey there, how are you doing? This is Kali from TechFanziers. In previous video, we have seen how to install the TWRP. I thought making this video is so important as keeping some sort of current instance always adds value when require some piece of file to boot our device. So in this video, I will show you how to backup the current ROM. After booting to TWRP, you can't directly take backup due to encryption. For that, you may need to format the data. Formatting data will erase all your current files and documents. So take a backup of your current files and folders. I always take them before making any move. Once you are already in TWRP, go to wipe and select format data. Then type yes. And then go to mount and mount all the partitions. Sometimes you can do it, sometimes you can't. In that time, you need to reboot to recovery in order to make use of the system partition. So accordingly do. Once all the partitions are mounted, go back to backup option and select all the partition. The backup file size may hit 5 to 6 GB. Here comes a tricky part. Insert an SD card and store all the backup to your external SD card, which avoids any encryption or copying related issue in future. Also, you can easily remove the SD card and copy it to your computer, which makes the process more efficient. That's all I wanted to make. Thank you for watching. Court motto.